been experienced.
It's been a beautiful experience.
Get in there.
I'm so proud of my band. I'm so proud of my dancers.
It's been magical.
In the words of Frank Gaxton and Michael Jackson, it's been magical.
Magical!
Good night to all, and all a good night.
Happy birthday to B. Happy birthday to B.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, dear B.
Happy birthday
to B.
No turning back now, no turning back. Only one birthday, only one 26th birthday. I gotta kill it.
That's it.
It's hard to say goodbye. Let's make a toast to amazing memories. Yay! And amazing talent.
Yes.
Amazing blessings.
Amen.
Anybody want to say, add anything to that?
We're gonna be together again, so this is not the beginning, this is the beginning.
And B, I just want to say thank you for being such a beautiful light in all of our lives.
Not only that, you're a blessing, for one, for giving me that gift, but you're also a blessing for allowing me to share the experience I experience every night. I can't get it nowhere else, and I thank you.
I thank you so much for everything. Everything that you have done. I don't even think you realize the capacity and what you have done in all of our lives. And I hope you understand that.
I thank you because I had the world's worst self-esteem before I came on this tour. I've never felt prettier. I've never felt sexier. I've never been more proud of myself because I know I look good. So I want to thank you.
One person is enough to make a difference in the world. One person is enough to make a difference in the people around them, and those people make a difference for those people. And that's how you change the world and make people's lives better. And you've taught that all to us, and I appreciate it, and I thank you for it.
You don't have to say anything. I already understand. I can see it in your eyes. I know. And I'm not very good at listening to things about myself. I've gotten the best reviews in my life and had the best time of my life ever on tour. And I've been on tour for 11 years. And it's because of y'all. And I admire you guys. And I respect you guys. And that's why y'all are here. I didn't do anything. Y'all did. Y'all deserve it. Thank you for this.
Thank you.
Yeah!
I know who I am at 26. That is a beautiful thing. I think that's the best thing to know. And if you go to college and you're educated and you know all the theories and you know
all of the answers. That's one thing, but when you know who you are, that's the beginning of wisdom. There's some artists that are so blessed and favored, and they don't take it serious. They take advantage of all of the people that love them, and I couldn't imagine it. Sometimes I wonder, why me? Why did God give me this life? Sometimes it's overwhelming. Why did God give me my talent, my gift, my family? Why wasn't I born in poverty? But I know you're not supposed to question God. So I'm grateful for the life He's given me. I'm so grateful. I never will take it for granted. And listen to that intuition in me. I'm not going to change. No. I'm living my dreams.